ये सीधे बैंक अकाउंट डेटा 4,90,000, लॉस ऑन इश्यू ऑफ डिबेंचर अकाउंट 35,000, टू बैंक अकाउंट 95, टू प्रॉफिट इश्यूड एट रुपीस 100, वी गॉट 100, रीपेबल एट रुपीस 1,095, 7% डिबेंचर अकाउंट डेटा डिबेंचर प्रीमियम अकाउंट डेटा टू बैंक अकाउंट 10,000, 6% डिबेंचर ऑफ 100 इश्यूड एट 4% प्रीमियम रिडीमेबल एट पार. So bank account data to 6% debenture account 60,000, 6% debenture account data to bank account. Hello my dear students, I am Dr. B.S. Subramanya, called by name Dr. B.S.S., professor in commerce and management, Vidyashram First Aid College, a temple of excellence, Mysuru. I am going to hand Corporate Accounting 1 of BCom of third semester. The session goes in favor of issue and redemption of debenture. In the last session, we already completed the two problems. Now we'll move on to the next one. We'll go ahead to the third problem now. Here, pass the journal entry. Here, redemption means payback of the debenture. The condition is taken at par, redeemable at par, bank account data to debenture account data to bank account, taken at discount, redeemable at par, bank account data to debenture, bank account data, discount account data to debenture account data to bank account. I will slowly explain while you are solving the problem. See that 8,000, 7% debenture of rupees 100 each, issued at par and redeemable at par. So 8,000 into 100 is 8 lakh. The entry is bank account data 8 lakh to 7% debenture 8 lakh. Next, 7% debenture 8 lakh to bank account 8 lakh. While you are receiving the money, what's the entry? Bank account data 8 lakh to 7% debenture is 8 lakh. Second entry, 7% debenture account data to bank account payoff. Then 2,007% debenture of 100 each, issued at par and redeemable at 5%. You are paying more, so much loss we are going to suffer. I am going to explain and pass the entry and show that how it will be work out. First one, taken at par, redeemable at par. What's the entry? Bank account data to debenture account data to bank account. We'll pass the entry now. First entry. Bank account data, first entry goes, bank account data 8,000 into 100, 8,000 into rupees 100, 8 lakh, we receive 8 lakh, what's the percentage of debenture? 2. 7% debenture we receive. Received, this is 8 lakh. This is receiving entry. Being debenture money received. Then payback. 7% debenture account data are 7% debenture account data 8 lakh to bank account 8 lakh. To pay back this money, to receiving the money, bank account data to 7% debenture account, to pay back 7% debenture account data to bank account, receiving the money, bank account data to 7% debenture account, payback at par, taken at par, payback at par, 7% debenture account data to bank account. Second entry, see that 2000 into 100, that is 2 lakh, rupees. Then issued at par, redeemable at 4% premium, 4% of these 8,000. So you have taken at rupees 2 lakh, paid at rupees 2 lakh 8,000. How much loss suffer? 8,000 loss. Actually received 2 lakh. You are going to pay how much money? 2,08,000. We'll pass the entry. Bank account debtor. Loss on issue of debenture. $8,002. What's the percentage? See that? 7% debenture. Debenture premium, that is 4%. This is revingment. So what's the entry? Bank account debtor, loss on issue of debenture account debtor, two debenture premium. This is for receiving entry. Now paying entry. 7% debenture account debtor. 7% debenture account debtor. 2,00,000. Debenture premium account debtor. Premium account debtor, 8,000. Two bank account. 2,08,000. What's the entry? 7% debenture account debtor, debenture premium account debtor to bank account. So second entry over. Third entry. See that this entry over, then 4,007% debenture holding issued at 5% redeemable at par. So 4,000 into 100 is 4 lakh. So how much discount now? 5% is 20,000. So you are receiving how much money? 3,80,000. That's all. Third entry. Bank account debtor. See that board? Out of 4 lakh, how much gone? 20,000 gone. Bank account debtor, 3,80,000. Discount on debenture. Bank account debtor 3,80,000. Discount on debenture 20,000. 2. What's the percentage of debenture? See that? 2. 7% debenture. 4 lakh. This is issued at discount. But redeemable at par, he says. Same amount you are going to pay. So, fourth entry, slowly. 7% debenture account debtor, 4 lakh. 2, bank account, paid at par. So, issued at a discount, bank account debtor, discount account debtor to 7% debenture, but paid at par, 7% debenture account debtor to bank account. So, this over. Then, fourth entry, 6,000, 5% debenture, 100 each, at 5% discount, redeemable at 2.5%. So, 6,000 into 100 is 6 lakh. 6 lakh of rupees, 5% discount, 5% of this, 30,000. Receiving 5 lakh, 70,000. And redeemable at and at 5% discount and redeemable at 2.5% on 6 lakh rupees. 2.5% your payback, that is 6 lakh into 2.5 divided by 100. So 15,000 you are paying. So discount is 30,000, 15 is totally 45,000 loss. So you are receiving how much? 5,70,000, 45,000, 2 debenture 4 lakh, 2 debenture premium 15,000. What's the entry? Here debit side how much will come? 5,70,000. Loss on debenture, this is 20, this is actually 15 plus 15, 45,000 will come. 4,15,000. Then 2 debenture 4 lakh, 2 debenture premium 15,000. I'll show the entry. Slowly. Bank account debtor, you can say that. Here, how much discount now? Bank account debtor, 30,000 gone means 5,70,000. Bank account debtor, 5,70,000. Loss on issue. Loss on issue of debenture. See that? You have got this 5 lakh, paying extra 2.5. So how much loss now? 45,000. Two. What's the percentage of debenture? To 5% debenture, sixth lakh, 2 debenture premium, 2.5%, 15,000. See the entry? Bank account debtor 5,70,000. Loss on issue of debenture account debtor 45,000. This is your bank. Bank account debtor 5,70,000. Loss on issue of debenture account 45,000. 2.5% debenture 6 lakh. 2 debenture premium 15,000. If you add now this. So you pay back with premium, that is 5% debenture account debtor. 5% debenture account debtor 6 lakh. Debenture premium account debtor 15,000. 2 bank account 6,15,000. Paid. So debenture account debtor, see the board, debenture account debtor 6 lakh, debenture premium account debtor 15,000, 2 bank account 6,15,000. Then last entry, this over, last entry, 10,000 6% debenture of 100 issued at 4% premium, redeemable at par, issued at premium, 10,000 into 100 is 10 lakh. 10,000 into 100 is 10 lakh rupees. Of rupees 100 each. So, four totally, this is 4 plus 2, 6. Yeah. Issued at 4% premium. 10 lakh at 4% premium. If you cancel that 2, 0, it is 10,000. So, 10 lakh. 4% is 10,000, 4,10,000. So debenture of rupees 10, issued at 4, but redeemable at par. You are receiving premium of rupees. This is 10,000. What's your face value? 10 lakh entry. Bank account debtor 10,000 into rupees 100. 10 lakh. The bank account debt are 10 lakh. Debenture premium account debt are 10 lakh 10,000. Two, debenture 10 lakh. Two, debenture premium 10,000. You receive bank account it are 10 lakh 10,000. Two debenture account 10 lakh. Two debenture premium 10,000. You have to pay back last entry. Debenture account debt are paid at par 10 lakh. Two bank account 10 lakh. Paid at par. So first entry, bank account debt are here now. Bank account debt are 10 lakh 10,000. 2 debenture account 10 lakh, 2 debenture premium 10,000. Paid at par, debenture account at auto bank account. Taken at a premium, paid at par. You received how much money? 10 lakh, 10,000. But what's the real value? 10,000. So bank account at all, 2 debenture account, 2 debenture premium account. You paid at par. So this is the first type of entry. We'll go to next one. Next problem. Slowly we can go. After this, we'll have one more problem. Issue of rupees 1 lakh, 8% debenture issued at par, redeemable at par. Taken at rupees 1 lakh, paid at rupees 1 lakh. What's the entry? Bank account debt are to debenture account debt are to bank account. What's the entry? Bank account debt are to debenture account debt are to bank account. Entry goes 8%. Slowly we can do. Bank account debtor 1 lakh. What's the percentage of debenture? See that? 2. 8% debenture one lakh. Receiving entry. Second entry, 8% debenture account debt are 1 lakh, 2 bank account 1 lakh. This is for payment, 1 lakh. One is receiving entry, one is paying entry. You receive how much money? Bank account debt are 1 lakh to 8% debenture 1 lakh we receive. You pay back at par, 8% debenture account debt are to bank. Taken at par, redeemable at par. What's the entry? Bank account debt are to debenture account debt are to bank account. So first entry over. Then 2 lakh 8% debenture issued at 10% discount, redeemable at par. Rupees 2 lakh is there. What's the percentage of this 2 lakh 8% debenture at a discount of 10%? This is 20,000. Receiving 1 lakh 80,000. Issued at discount but redeemable at par. So you receive how much money? 1 lakh 80,000. Bank account debt are, what's your face value? See that? 2 lakh rupees, 10% means 20,000 gone. 2 lakh minus 20,000, 1 lakh 80,000. Discount account debt are 20,002. What's the percentage of debenture? 2. 8% debenture. 2 lakh. Paid at par. Then 8% debenture account debt are 2 lakh. 2 bank account 2 lakh. Paid at par. Issued at a discount, paid at par. Entry: bank account debtor, discount account debtor, 2 debenture account, paid at par, debenture account debtor, 2 bank account. So this over, come back here. Issued 3 lakh 8% debenture, issued at 5% premium, but redeemable at 10% premium. 3 lakh, issued at 5% premium. 3 lakh, so 5% of 3 lakh is 15,000 you are receiving. Then, how much you are paying? 10% premium. 10% of 3 lakh is 30,000. Totally, we got 45,000. So, how much you receive? Bank account debtor, here no? 3 lakh is there, no? Here, bank account debtor, 3 lakh. Debenture premium account debtor, 15,000. Loss on issue of debenture account debtor, 30,000. 2 debenture, so it will be 3 lakh 45,000. 2 debenture account, 3 lakh. 2 debenture premium account 15,000, to profit on debenture 30,000. How it is? Issue 3 lakh 8% debenture, issued at 5% premium. You receive 3 lakh. How much premium you are going to receive? 15,000. 3 lakh 15,000. So entry: bank account debtor 3 lakh 15,000. Loss on debenture account debtor 30,000. 2 debenture account debtor 3 lakh. 2 debenture premium account debtor 30. It is 2 debenture premium. How much is? First we receive for 3 lakh. 8%, 5% means 15,000. 3 lakh 15,000. Loss on debenture account it are 30,000. 2 debenture account 3 lakh. 3 lakh. 2 debenture account it are 3 lakh. 2 debenture premium 15,000. 2 profit on debenture account it are 30,000. So entry: bank account it are 3 lakh 15,000. Loss on debenture account debtor 30,000, 3 lakh 45,000, 2 debenture 3 lakh, 2 debenture premium account 15,000, 2 profit on debenture account 30,000. You paid at a premium, debenture account debtor, debenture premium account debtor to bank account. I will write the entry and show how it will be. What's the percentage of debenture? 8%. Bank account debtor, you receive 5% premium, 3,15,000. Loss on debenture, paid at 10% premium, 10,000. So this is 30,000. 2 debenture, 3 lakh, 2 debenture premium, 15,000, 2 profit on redemption, 30,000. See that? Bank account debtor 3,15,000. Loss on issue of debenture account 30,000. 2 debenture 3 lakh. 2 debenture premium. 2 profit on redemption account 30,000. So you got a profit of 30,000. Now, what is the next he says? 3 lakh issued at 5, but redeemable at 10% premium. Last end, for next entry. So, percentage of debenture? 8% debenture account debt are 3 lakh. Debenture premium account debt are 10%, 30,000. Two bank account, 3,30,000. You are paying. Paid at a premium. Debenture account it are 3 lakh. Debenture premium for 30,000. Two bank account 3,30,000. Next. So this over. Issue rupees 2 lakh, 8% debenture issued at par, redeemable at 10% premium. So we have taken 2 lakh, but paid up 10% premium. 10% is 20,000. You are the sufferer of 20,000. So entry. Bank account debt are 2 lakh. Loss on issue of debenture. Loss on issue of debenture 20,000. What's the percentage of debenture? 2. 8% debenture 2 lakh. 2 debenture premium 20,000. Now he says paid at 2 lakh, 8% issued at par, redeemable at 10% premium. Okay. Now redeem at premium. Debenture account debt are 2 lakh. Debenture premium account debt are 20,000. Two bank account 2,20,000. Last entry. Issue 4 lakh, 8% debenture at a discount, redeemable at 5%. So 4 lakh at a discount of 3%. So 4 lakh, so 3% of 4 lakh is 18,000. Sir, it is 12,000. Out of 4 lakh, we could not receive 12,000. So this is 3,88,000. Then redeemable at 5% premium, you are paying extra 20,000. So 32,000 is the loss. So what's the entry? Bank account debt are 3,88,000. Loss on issue of debenture 32,000. 2 debenture 4 lakh. 2 debenture premium now 20,000. It is 3,88,000. We receive 32,000. See that bank account debt are loss on issue of debenture account debt are 2 debenture account, 2 debenture premium account. Slowly we have to pass the entry. Bank account debt are 3,88,000. Loss on issue. Loss on issue, this is actually first one 12,000, 32,000, 32,000, 2 debenture, 4 lakh, 2 debenture premium. Bank account at our loss on issue of the venture account at our 32,000. This is actually 12,000 plus 20,000. 32,000. 2 debenture account 4 lakh. 2 debenture premium 20,000. Last entry. He says redeemable at 5% premium. No places there, you can write. Debenture account at our four lakh. Debenture premium account at our 20,000. 2 bank account. 4,20,000. What's the entry now? Debenture account at our 4 lakh. Debenture premium account at our 20,000. 2 bank account 4,20,000. So, bank account at our loss on issue of debenture account at our 2 debenture account, 2 debenture premium payback. Debenture account at our debenture premium account at our 2 bank account. We'll move on to next problem. 60,000, 6% debenture issued at par, redeemable at par. Issued at discount, at a discount 10%, redeemable, issued at discount here. First one, 60,000 into, here no, 60,000 debentures, rupees, issued at par, redeemable at par. So bank account at R to 6% debenture account 60,000. 6% debenture account at R to bank account. First entry. Bank account at R 60,000. 2. 6% debenture 60,000, receiving entry, paying entry, this is A, this is B. 6% debenture account at R, 60,000, 2 bank account, 60,000. Taken at par, redeemable at par. Then, this goes. 70,000, 6% debenture issued at 10% discount. 10% of 70,000 means 7,000 gone. We are receiving 6,000. But redeemable at par. Second entry. Bank account at R. 70,000 minus 7,000 discount 63,000. Discount account at R 7,000. 2. What's the percentage? 2. 6% debenture. 70,000 paid at par. Then 7% debenture account at R 70,000. 2 bank account 70,000. See the entry. Bank account at R 63,000, discount on debenture account at R 7,000, 27% debenture account 70,000, paid at par, 7% debenture account at our two bank account, we paid at par. So second entry over, this over. 5,000, 8% debenture of 100 issued at 2% discount, redeemable at 5% premium. 5,000 into 100 is 5 lakh. Issued offer with 100 is 2% discount. 2%, 2 by 100, 10,000. So 4,90,000. Repayable at 5% premium, 5% of this now, 25,000. Totally 35,000 is the loss. So 5 lakh, 10 means you're receiving 4,90,000. Loss on issue of debenture, 35,000. 2 debenture, 5 lakh. 2 debenture premium, 25,000. See that? 4,90,000. 35. So entry bank account at our 4,90,000. Loss on issue of debenture account 35,000. 2 debenture 5 lakh. 2 debenture premium 25,000. Then repayable at 5% premium. First entry. Bank account at our. So 4,90,000 loss on issue. Loss on issue 35,000. 2 debenture. Five lakh. 2 debenture premium 25,000. Here see that bank account at our 4,90,000. Loss on issue of debenture account 35,000. Bank account at our 4,90,000. Loss on issue of debenture account 35,000. 2 debenture account 5 lakh. 2 debenture premium 25,000. Now, what the problem says? Paid at 5%, repayable 5% premium. Okay. Debenture account debtor 5 lakh. Debenture premium account debtor 25,000. 2 bank account 5,25,000. Debenture account at our 5 lakh. Debenture premium account at our 25,000. 2 bank account 5,25,000. So this over. A debenture issued at rupees 95, repayable 100. So we received 95, repayable at a loss of 5 rupees now. Entry. Bank account debtor 95. Loss on issue 5. 2 debenture 100. Repayable at 100. Debenture account debtor 100. 2 bank account 100. Payable at par. So we receive 95. How much you are paying? 100. How much loss our 5? Bank account debtor. Loss on issue of debenture account debtor to debenture account. Debenture account debtor to bank account. Last one. A debenture issued 100, repayable at 95. You taken at par, But repay at a profit of 5 rupees. Entry, bank account, it are 100. Debenture account, it are 95. The profit on redemption, 95. How much you are going to pay? Repay at 95 only, no? So bank account, it are 95. You are going to pay how much money? 95 only. A debenture issued at rupees 100. But repayable at rupees 95. You are going to pay the repayable at rupees 95. Debenture account, it are 100. To bank account 95, to profit, issued at rupees 100. We got 100, repayable at rupees 1095. Entry, first entry, bank account debtor, you receive 100. To debenture, issued at par, repayable at 95. Debenture account debtor, $100. To bank account, 95. You paid 95. To profit on debenture, to profit on redemption, 5 rupees. You took at 100, paid at 95, received 100, but paid at 95 at a profit of, to receiving entry, bank account it are 100, to debenture account 100, repaid back at 95, debenture account it are 95, then you are going to pay, debenture account it are 100, to bank account 95, to profit on debenture 5 rupees. So all type of entry have passed, no? Here, no? Last, a company issue, 2000 debenture of registered payable, 2 on application. So, common entry, bank account, data to share application account. He says, 2 on application, 3 on allotment, 4 on first call, 1 on final call. On how many debenture? 2000. First entry, bank account data, $2,000 × 2, bank account debtor, you can pass here, bank account debtor, this is $2,000 × 2, 4,000, 2, debenture application, 4,000. Then, debenture application, 4,000. 2 debenture account, 4,000. This goes to in favor of application. Then, allotment. 3 on allotment. Due entry. Debenture allotment account debtor, 2,000 × 3, 6,000. 2 debenture account, 6,000. Next entry, transfer entry, debenture allotment account data to debenture account, bank account data, 6,000. To debenture allotment account, receiving entry, no redemption. First entry, bank account debtor to debenture application account, debenture application account debtor to debenture account, debenture allotment account debtor to debenture account, bank account debtor to debenture allotment account. First call, debenture, first call account debtor, 2000 into 4, 8000. Two debenture account, 8000. Two receiving entry, bank account debtor, 8000. Two debenture first call, 8000. I will explain. So first entry, bank account data to debenture application account, debenture application account data to debenture account, then debenture allotment account data to debenture account, bank account data to debenture allotment. First call, debenture first call account data to debenture account, bank account data to debenture first call account. Final call, this is first entry, second entry, third entry, fourth entry, fifth entry, sixth entry, seventh entry. Debenture final call account, 8000. So 2000 into 1 is 2000. Two debenture, 2000. Then eighth entry, bank account debtor, 2000. Two debenture first call, two debenture final call. So common entry we apply. So entry, bank account data to debenture application account, debenture application account data to debenture account, debenture allotment account data to debenture account, bank account data to debenture allotment account, debenture first call account data to debenture account, bank account data to debenture first call account. Regarding the final call, debenture final call account data to debenture account, bank account data to debenture final call account. So you pass all the entries now. Here, so we have done the redemption also, we have done the part entry also, two types are there. So this will come for 10 months, branch account for 15 months, this is for 10 months. So we'll meet in next session with another chapter. Till then, goodbye, meet in the next class.